I think after a big letdown the other night, Red Sox coming back. Last night was a statement game for the Tigers, and I think tonight's winner of tonight's game is going to win the series.
Heading into Game 5 as a Red Sox fan, I'm very optimistic. Got a lot of faith in the Beards, hoping that they're going to take care of Game 5, bring it home to Boston for Game 6, and take the series with that.